Hello and welcome back to Fan Geektastic. Today I'm going to be opening Bill and Ted's Most Atypical Movie Cards. Now there are some videos that I'm working on that are not box openings, but I'm having a little issues with some of them gathering all the information that I need. So while I'm working on that, I am doing some box openings. So if there's anything else you would like to see me open, something that may be in the collections video that I did, let me know. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. Now that the formalities are over, let's go ahead and get into this box. So, as most of y'all know, there was a third Bill and Ted's movie came out recently. If you're watching this in 2020, anyway. And drove up the prices on these cards a bit. Let's go ahead and see what we can come out with. I doubt I won anything. I decided to see if any of these would have been a winner back in the olden days, and these have been sitting around for so long that the scratch off doesn't want to scratch. So sorry, lose, try again. Thank you. All right, that is it for the opening portion of this video. Now I'm going to clear off the desk and get into the sorting and making sets. All right, time to get started with the first round of sorting. And I'm going to be doing it the way that I did it in the Batman Returns top Stadium Club. Alright, that is it for the first round. So now I gotta separate them out so that I can do the next group. All right, they are now sorted. So I need to make my stack. Or stacks in this case, there's a lot of cards. And try not to get them missorted like I did with the Batman Returns cards. And there's first card I'm missing, which is number 62. And there's the next one, which is card number 73. And card number 3 that I'm missing is number 86. I'm sorry, that was 98, not 86. Alright, so I was able to complete 2 complete sets. I have 1/3 set that's missing 3 cards, and then I have about 63 extra cards sitting over here. That one's incomplete. And these are extras. Thank you for joining me today as I open the Bill and Ted's trading cards and make 2 sets and almost a third. If there's any other boxes you would like to see me open, leave it in the comments. Currently, I do have a couple boxes that I plan on opening, but I'm not going to tell you what they are yet because I might add something and remove something. So what I plan to do isn't always what I end up doing. So if you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. And for everything you're a fan of, everything you geek out about, this is Fan Geek Tastic, and we're here for you.